school bag in hand, she leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile. I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without really entering her world. I'm glad whenever I can share her laughter, that funny little girl. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time, do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing. Slipping through my fingers all the time. Sleep in our eyes, her and me at the breakfast table. Barely awake, I let precious time go by. Then when she's gone, there's that odd melancholy feeling and the sense of guilt I can't deny. What happened to those wonderful adventures, the places I had planned for us to go? Well, some of that we did, but most we didn't, and why I just don't know. Slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time, do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing, she keeps on growing. Slipping through my fingers all the time.
Do you think I'm letting you down?
Why would you even think that?
Oh, because of what you've done. I mean, the dynamos, raising a kid, and running a business all on your own.
Well, honey, I didn't have a choice. I couldn't go home. You know, when I got pregnant, my mother told me not to bother coming back. And I wouldn't have had it any other way. My God, look at what we've had.
Will you give me away?
Yeah.
Sometimes I wish that I could freeze the picture and save it from the funny tricks of time, slipping through my fingers.
She leaves home in the early morning, waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile.